It's just not the winter season without major snowstorms. Residents in Duluth, Minnesota are digging out from another snowstorm. That's three snowstorms within 2 weeks. Snow, wind, and ice greeted commuters. And in central Iowa, heavy snow and wind contributed to a 50-car pileup on a major interstate. The extra cold conditions are expected to stick around for the next few days.